Albert went on to become a world champion in the Midwest. The Abercrombie colt won his elimination for the Fox Stake in 154-2, then took the final by 6.5 lengths in 152-4 to equal Nihilator's world record. His two-heat combined time knocked 3/5 off the old mark set by Marauder 3 years earlier in the Fox Stake.
But Albert gets a big jump. Albert and Chris Boring have a 6-length lead. Chatham Light trying. Between horses, still second as they race to the wires. Concussion, but it's Albert has won.
Albert's name was inspired by a television commercial for the Canadian Tire Company, a general merchandise chain which specializes in sporting goods. In that ad, a young boy dreams of scoring the winning goal for the Maple Leafs as the crowd chants, Albert, Albert.